Welcome to Café Negro Christmas Village 2017. You asked for more and we're giving you more. New for this year is the amazing popcorn tower and factory. We also have our train station. Also new for this year is our Ferris wheel. LED lighting, our ski mountain, we have our doggy parade, leaving the pet spa, little Coca-Cola train, and the swing ride. New for this year is the gas station. We have our blimp. For our bakery next to the police station. And oh look, a couple bears going through the garbage looking for donuts. Moving downtown. We have people eating hot chocolate on the merry-go-round, watching the puppet show, sitting by the fire, our skating rink. Also new for this year, we put in a hotel. People can stay and catch a play, or maybe go to the new Italian restaurant, get a nice meal, catch a drive-in movie. This year we're playing It's a Wonderful Life. You get up in the morning and head over to the Pancake House. Get some breakfast. We have the North Pole with Santa, the workshop, and reindeer flight school. We added an outhouse for Santa so he could take care of business. Also new for this year, we have our beer factory. And we have our church. On the 4th of July, we shoot the fireworks over the Statue of Liberty. On Christmas, we shoot them over the church. Also new for this year. It's Jesus' birthday. It needs to be perfect. We'll give you a view of the whole. Over 100 square feet of Christmas Village joy. We have the Christmas tree in the back. See you again next year. Have a great Christmas.